This is the most important thing that ever come along, to take an individual and to put an organ in him where one organ has been destroyed and have him live a normal life.
Which is actually a sheet of foam plastic, maybe quarter inch thick or any thickness, with paper on both sides, which is used a lot by architects.
I was making what's called the nuclear initiators, the nuclear triggers for the nuclear weapons. And that was my primary responsibility.
And of the Labor Department in Washington to receive an honor award from President Kennedy.